Hi guys, welcome to or welcome back to Journey Teachers. Today we are here at Mount Carmel College and I'll show you the campus around. I'm so excited to go about it. We are actually going inside the basketball court. Let's show you around. So Mount Carmel College is actually divided into two parts. It is that side, the right side is the PU block and that side is the main college part of it. Hi Safra, so what course are you doing here?
I'm doing fashion designing. I'm in like third year, so it's my fifth sem here. And okay. Then our classes are held in this block and we have our lab and everything here. Mm-hmm. And there's also interior design here.
So what is this block?
It's Antonoid block.
And what usually happens, what do you study in the course?
So this is our stitching lab, I'll take
him. Yeah, sorry.
So this is our stitching lab. All the stitching purpose are done like from starting of first year mm-hmm. to the end year, to all 3 years. So here are the mannequins and the bodies and everything that we drape around. All our stitching, mainly stitching happens over here. So this lab is just for that.
As you can see, that is the amphitheater. People can actually sit here, just work on their posters for any fests which are upcoming.
So this is our design lab where we do all our sketches and designing everything. Our exams are also held here for the design purpose.
What type of exams do you usually have?
Okay, we have stitching exams. So this is basically table and thing. They provide us many things, so we have our sketchbooks and everything. These are all the sketches for third year, okay? These are all third year things. Yeah, I think we haven't done much actually because we just
started. That was really amazing, that was really pretty.
Lab where we do our drawing sketches and so first years also and embroidery, the first years who are doing it, they do the embroidery here.
Okay.
So the second years who are doing, they start their sketching and then the third year also do it here. And then we have our design lab exams also here. And then the stitching exam is down in the lab. So this is one lab.
So what is the mixture of theory and practical in this course?
Yes, it is a mixture of theory and practical. So for the third years, we just have like 3 theory subjects and rest all are practicals.
Okay.
So it's an option, like you can choose practical or theory. So I have taken only practical. So computer-aided designs.
Okay.
So everything is done computerized, whatever design. So basically now how it is, so you do sketches, right? But now what market prefers and many of the things, and it's easy also to do in the computer. So you get an easy design and it's good that you're using computer in this year.
This block actually connects to the MTB block as well. We'll take you around there soon. This is another textile testing lab. Let's take you inside.
So this is where you literally be here for your 2 years. Like complete 2 years, you spend your time in the textile lab. So you see different kinds of testing tubes, glasses and different kinds of machines here.
Right.
Where you do everything. So like basically it has all kind of like you test your materials here and then you do the cutting strength there and then that's the oven thing there and then microscopic here and then that's the weighing thing there, you observe the material there.
I could see the color matching cabinet also there.
Yeah so that's you match the color with the actual color after a wash.
Okay.
So this is also a machine where you wash the color and everything and then you see it. And that's a small thing where you wear your material and then that's how you start it. And then this is the normal grain work.
And what do you guys actually do with your samples, whatever you prepare?
Yeah, we do it one day. We have one thing to do it here.
Okay.
So basically, it's like we have like 10 to 11 experiments that you're supposed to do.
Mm-hmm.
So we get different samples that you have to do. So sometimes you see all this liquids there, no?
Right.
Sometimes you just have to soak in the material there for a number of long term, and then you wash it, and then you put it on the slab of there, and then you check it out. So this is like button pull strength. So you check the density of the button when you keep it here, and then pull the button with this, all of this. So it's like that. So you have different things here. So you have every day you do, you know, different experiments.
So it's for you guys, it's not the classroom, but these labs.
Yes, it is. Yeah, try. Only our theory thing happens in the classroom. It's normal classroom, but rest all it's lab. There's like one more lab there where we did try and die and like many things, block printing and everything. That was fully printing. So this is all, we are playing with chemicals.
Okay.
So there's one more lab there which is closed right now. That's all completely printing and everything.
Pretty interesting.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is the lab.
Yeah. This is a nursery which is constructed there. And जी तो यहाँ पर कितने plants हैं almost?
इधर बहुत है ना उसका counting का तो मालूम नहीं.
अच्छा. तो आप यहाँ पे बहुत सारे botany के बच्चे आते होंगे right? To study about the plants.
इधर नहीं इधर. ये काली सिस्टर आता वो प्रोग्राम होता ना उसको काली देना था होता थी.
और इतने सारे प्लांट्स कॉलेज ने दिए हैं, कहाँ से आते हैं
वो सभी सिस्टर? दूसरा जगह में जा रहा ना उधर से उठा लगा रहा सो हम दाल को इधर रख रहा सो.
ओके ठीक है, थैंक यू. It feels so good to have a walk here among those plants. So pretty plants. I can find each and every color of flower here. And see the library also visible. Library is also visible from here. Guys, Mount Carmel College has actually retained all of its records. Maybe the attendance records of the first batch, the students, everything, and a lot more. That's so pretty interesting. This is a reading room where girls can actually just come, sit and do their own work. And as we can see, there are a lot of trophies, a lot of awards given to the name, to MCC. This is the library. What's your name?
My name is Shreyas. And I am first year BA, HEP.
Okay. Yeah. So how's your experience being the first boys batch of MCC?
It's wonderful being the batch of MCC because, no, we'll be told as the first batch of MCC. So every next year students, those are coming. And I feel very special about it.
So what is the girls' reaction? What do you think?
Girls' reaction, I don't think they react very weirdly because even girls are also a bit comfortable, I think, because for them also it's first year with boys, like it's co-education. So I think they are also a bit freely they are speaking with all boys, which gives little bit freedom to boys also.
And what made you to come to all girls college which MCC was previously?
It's not only because you had only girls, but because it had a history of, you know, in education, the successful institution what they have run from past 70 plus years. So I was actually wanted to come in, but I had some other college options this year. But as soon as I got to know MCC is there, I thought I'll try to it. But fortunately, I got into college.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Guys, this is the two-wheeler parking area and it's written that this is only for staff. In just 20 rupees, you can get a kadak chai. They have all the cups already. The kadak chai, the picture seems amazing. I feel like I should get one for myself also. Guys, this is the canteen area. Let's go inside and have a look. As we can see, there are a lot of variety of dishes here. We can have masala dosa, idli vada sambar, chicken biryani, kebab, chicken roll, paneer roll, french fries. It's a lot of variety of dishes here. Students can just come and have their amazing food. Hi, what's your name?
Yeah, I'm Daniel.
So, what are you studying here?
I am currently studying BCA. Yeah.
Alright, so since you have the experience of being the first boys batch, what made you choose this college?
I was actually recommended from a senior here.
Oh, right.
She told that the events are here awesome. That's why I thought we can vibe and enjoy. That's why I joined the college. Yeah.
And how is the campus life?
Yeah, it's pretty good actually. I was shocked by the vibes. It's completely different. When I was outside the college, I thought of it I thought something else. And when I entered, it had something else in my mind. So it changed my experience overall. Yeah, it was pretty good.
And does it get uncomfortable for you at any point of time seeing the girls boys ratio?
Yeah, about that,
what is it?
When I entered the college the first day, I thought I really got fully demotivated. I thought, how will I survive in this girly college and all, and afterwards I got fully used to it. It doesn't even bother me anymore. It's like a normal college, normal experience. That's pretty good.
And what is the boys and girls ratio?
Yeah, I guess it's about 75% girls and 25%. Yeah, I guess.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
So guys, this is one of the other blocks, which is the Mother Teresa block. And as we can see, it has the classrooms and all those facilities like the staff lounge, student lounge and a lot more. It has the Department of Education and Biotech as well. Let's take you inside. Medical room. This is one of the classrooms in the NTB block. Let's take you inside. So they have a podium, a chair and table for the teacher, a blackboard, presentation, PPT for showing, and these super pretty desks. Whenever I make a college vlog, I just want to sit in a classroom and just do this pose. All of it is the reading lounge. Students can sit here in groups and have constructive discussions. Guys, this is the admin block, and someone around the campus told me that this is the oldest building of this university. All the admin related stuff happens here, and there are a lot of departments like the Department of Kannada, German, Sanskrit, Psychology, Pair Counseling, and there are a lot of programs like the DBA programs and the PGDBA programs which happen in this block. That is the Mother Mary Memorial block. Now that is the hostel for girls. All the girls can avail this opportunity and this hostel facility inside the college itself. Now this is the most prettiest part of college, which covers the elements of the nature. We can see a lot of greenery, and there is an artificial pond also there. Let's go have a look. This really looks so pretty, so pretty. guys, as we can see, all of these programs are offered in the campus. And if you want more information, you can just take a screenshot, go on the website, have a detailed information about all the courses. This is the Fatima block, which is the PU College of Mount Carmel. So guys, this was all about the campus tour of MCC. I really enjoyed taking you guys around the college. It's been a wonderful experience. The student interactions, the courses we heard about, it's all very good. So if you want any other college vlogs, let me know in the comments below. I'll see you very soon. Thank you. Hi Meghal, how was your experience shooting the campus vlog for MCC?
It was really nice and tiring as well, because the campus is really like huge and there are so many like steps and blocks which you might get confused as well. So yeah.
How did you? It was nice shooting. How did you like me speaking? And how do you like the college?
She has really great communication skills, and I was also really impressed, and I felt tired to holding the camera here and there, but it was fun.
But it was really fun. We really enjoyed it a lot.
Yes. Please subscribe to our channel. It's really nice.
Oh, thank you.